Nice. Actually, is there the next part then? No? Taxi driver. Okay. What rank am I? 8? Still 1200 away. So what we're gonna do then is gonna do one of the strays only give 100, 500, 150, 150, 150, 300. You know what? We're gonna go ahead and do this then. I know I said we were gonna get higher, but oh, I have to fast travel because of that air cannons, right.
More bad memories than good.
Oh, that's right. Because I think this was the town that we were in when we had to run. That's right. What? Oh, you got intel.
Castillo's army captured one of ours. They're being held at La Divinidad Cathedral. Free the church and save our guerrilla.
Thanks a million.
Nice. Military target. And let's go ahead. Oh, don't know what happened there. There's the cash. That's a nice car. Too close to scanning? Alright, come on. Scan it. That's a cool car. Nice. That may be one I actually might go on my way to get. Let's go meet up with Clara. Wait a second. Actually, first, let's go get some intel. I thought. Okay, that marker doesn't make sense. Actually, now I might need to find another way up. Great. Thank goodness for these ledges. Alright. Sneak it. Huh? That was close.
Mierda. They're serious.
Uh-oh. I wonder.
You are trespassing. Leave now. This Will they stop here?
Kill them.
Ah, crud. We'll just go in for this. Just grab whatever's in the tent.
Go.
Ah, that car. There's the car. That fire shouldn't be able to reach that far. Not a passenger. Come on. Alright. Now let's go see Clara. Ran over a rabbit. Oh. Nope, never mind. Forgot those key ones actually require the encryption or decryption pages? Whichever it is. We'll just get out.
Turn around.
You kidding me? Come on. Let's just run around. Well, that's okay. Still got the stuff I needed. So it works fine. You know what? Since I'm right here, we'll check that key box really quick. Just to see if I was right. Yep. Need those. Look up. That was dumb of me. Is that leading me to one of the decryption pages? Oh, it is! Complete your collection of cryptogramma charts by unlocking hidden chests in Yara. Follow the sound of the wind chime. Alright, there's the first chart. That means 8. So then I just need the other one. Oh, I see. Okay. That's cool. Can I climb this? Yes, I can. Sweet, so this will actually be the first box that we'll be able to open them if I can find all the pages. Those, cartograms. Number 15. Cool. Well, good, I'm glad they actually lead you to them. I was kind of worried that they didn't, that you had to find them on your own somehow. What do you get from one of those chests? Fuego coat mark 2. Okay. What's it do? Out of curiosity. This one. Improves fire and poison defense. Improves armor piercing blast defense. Nice. I should check those out when I get a chance later on, actually.
Trouble ahead. Maybe I should help.
Shoot up a flare.
Adios.
Gather line of sight. There's what I'm looking for. Alright, let's put it away. And before we head in there,
this is the place.
We'll go ahead and collect this. Even though it's in the middle of... Ah, great. Didn't even get caught. Nice and sneaky. Good. Good, 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 good. All right, the password.
Heard you got a spot on the night shift.
Rule 23. If you have a chance to cut that off the tyrant, you fucking take it, Juan Cortez. Yes, but I don't think it'll work that easy, though. Usually doesn't. Collect that intel for another race, which we don't go to right now.
All clear.
My girlfriend will kill for a dough like that.
You dressed yourself like that on purpose?
Can I climb it? No.
Looks like
came and jump. Little flyer.
What?
I'm down.
A cache. Didn't want to use workbench. Want to collect parts.
Maybe a little too much, camarada.
Alright, ride weapons. Our piercing. Enormous. Enormous. Let's do that.
Hello, buena.
Nothing special, but something.
Alright.
We place explosives here, here, and here. Speed starts, charges detonate, we create a ring of fire around that hotel hotter than the devil's asshole.
Which means?
Castillo's forces can get out and reinforcements can get in, with Dani right in the middle.
And then what?
Dani kills el presidente. It's beautiful. Hey, Dani. Dani! Look at that sexy Supremo!
You want me to kill Anton Castillo? Today?
Anton is giving his annual Independence Day speech at the Hotel Paraíso, live. Juan has intel on the exact location of his security detail.
One in a million opportunity! We're gonna cut the head off the snake and make boots from his skin.
Mierda. And you're good with this?
Kill a dictator who has raped our land and turned our people into slaves? Thinking about it. What about you?
Never killed a president before.
It's an assassination, Dani! It's guerrilla meth! Christ, I need a shower. And you need this. You're gonna be a fucking guerrilla legend! I'll call you!
He's too excited.
He's right. Kill Castillo and Libertad will rise in the chaos. And after that, who knows?
Who knows?
Go put that come mierda down.
Viva Libertad.
Seems too easy, though. Plant explosives at checkpoints. Alright, but do I have to do it stealthily? Or am I allowed to go in guns blazing?
You need to plant the explosives at checkpoints. Find the generators. They pop real nice.
Okay, okay. How do I trigger them?
You don't. Clara and I have guerrillas out planting bombs all over Esperanza. It will be a Semtex symphony. You're on the tuba, and I am the conductor. Vamos, Dani.
De pinga. I can't keep up with your metaphors.
Even at 13 years old, I can't. that.
Go get them, boy.
Maybe I can be a little stealthy. Maybe. Oh wow, did that work? Almost. That was close. No dice. It is what it is.
Too easy.
Alright. Let's go through here. We'll go to another checkpoint. Companion, take him down. Oh, that's right. He actually has that challenge to take him down after they're marked. So actually, this is great for him. Excellent. Let's see if he had money. Nope. No money, no ammo. And where's an opening? Oh, right through the door.
Some fireworks for our anniversary.
ooh, there's Tank.
Kill them, boy.
See, here's where I really want to do that. And while he does that, I'm gonna go up top. Grab those crates and kill any snipers who are up here. Where is he? Uh-oh. Nope. I'm gonna stay away from that guy for now. Where's the... Oh, is it actually down there? Actually underground? I think it might be.
Second charge ready.
Uh-oh. Been found out. Gotta run. And get over here. There should be at least the gun one. Yes, there is. Cool. We'll at least take that guy down. Uh-oh. Easy. Let's revive K9000 over here.
Cogna.
Is that an alarm? Oh, it is. Let's break it.
What do we have here?
Oh, I see. So down here is where the gorilla crate is. Okay. That's what the marker's for. Nice. Cool. Now we can head back to that area. Plant the charge and go from there. I guess it's not too bad then if you go to an area where your rank's just one lower. It's more concerning when you're like two or three. We'll holster while we're here, that way we can run a little bit faster. Like so.
I'll find it until it's too late.
Alright, new photo.
One, the packages have been dropped off.
You sound like a fucking postman. Just say A1, I planted the bombs. I sent you a photo where you can find me.
On my way.
I'm on the rooftops in front of the hotel. If you forget what I'm like, just look for the father figure you always wish you had.
I think you mean drunk Uncle Juan.
Hey, I'm 6 hours sober. Don't jinx it.
Nice. Hopefully killing these guys actually makes it easier later. But we'll see. Is there any way to get up there? Really? Take him down. There's a way up there. Any way up there? So that's just ziplining. Oh, I see. Alright, that's not too bad. Yeah, I like to grab these just in case they got a weapon or something. Weapon, clothes. Anything helpful. Revive K9000. Holy crap. Uh-oh. Dang, they're tough. Come on, take him down, he's weakened. Oh, it's just a stray or something, man. Okay. Am I able to get up here? Yes. Yes, I am. Grab another bot, another crate. There we go.
I know you're there. You can't hide.
I'm not trying to hide right now. I'm just trying to take him out. No, I'm not gonna worry about that one guy. I'll just keep going. Oh, dang. Ooh, grapple. Grapple. Viva Libertad. Yes. This. Aha! It's a swing and gain momentum to jump across. Come on. I wanted to jump, I guess I had to detach. Okay. Yeah, this is zipline, get safely down.
Getting close to one. Fuck that shit.
Is there a safe way up there? Ah, yes. Climbs the building. What? Alright. There he is.
Danny, welcome to Castillo's last day on Earth.
Bombs are in place, Juan.
Yours were the last. Can you feel it? That moment of serenity before a lot of assholes are going to die. Time for my three favorite words. Trigger the explosives. PTSD for everyone. Go, Danny. Secure the hotel and kill Anton. Don't come back without Castillo's balls. I'm going to gas them in bronze.
That explosion was anticlimactic, for sure. Alright, how do I get? There we go. Ah, come on, K9000. Get out the door. Sweet, thank you. Secure the hotel lobby.
Do you see
There's nobody here. Clara, I think the speech was a recording.
It's a setup. Anton's soldiers are coming for you. Get out of there.
You were the one who got me on that boat. You should be dead.
I was the lucky one.
What's your name?
Dani. And you?
You know who I am. You're here to kill my father.
Last I checked, you were trying to get the fuck away from your papa.
I shouldn't have done that.
Why?
Because you were the lucky one.
He's a monster, Diego.
He was raised that way.
And you won't be!
You're not going to kill me!
Depends if you fire that thing again.
If I run, he finds me. If he finds me, Yaren gets hurt. Don't you get it? He'll never let me leave.
How old are you again?
Do you have family?
No. You're looking for one chamaco.
You should leave Yara. He won't stop till all of you are gone.
Mierda. Keep your head down.
This way.
Fucking dictators. Gracias.
Hey, Dani. My papa is sick. That's why he's not here.
Wow, I didn't expect Diego to actually be there and to help us escape. And he can give us that information. Fight or run. Special forces are hunting me.
There.
Callado. Still nearby.
Yeah. Got lucky there. Let's grab this stuff before we get into firefights. Quick refill.
Coño, he's beautiful.
Get out of here.
Don't mind if I do, Castillo.
Uh-oh, come on. What? It's a military vehicle. Better be armor plated. Escape from the hotel. Alright, come on. Go. Don't hunt me. Just let me go. Wow, that was easy.
Clara, I made it out in one piece.
Dani, what happened? How did you get out?
It was a setup, but I got myself a little present. Castillo's right. It smells like old dictator.
We didn't get Castillo, but we did some damage to his regime.
Damage? You punched Anton's regime in the balls today. Go buy yourself a cerveza. You earned it.
Hey. Do you ever hear anything about Castillo being sick?
No, why?
I overheard some guards.
It's good intel. I'll be in touch. Every step we take gets us closer to a free Yara.
Clara, who am I looking for in Madrugada again?
You want Carlos Montero, the leader of a group of...
Comes easy.
Nothing worth fighting for. It's worth it.
Very true.